So I've got my crazy seal Frogman fucking goggles on. So my plan is, always just started doing some subsurface work. I'm going to bang it out for a while. I'm only probably going to swim for about 30 minutes. Just condition myself into it. And then mixing up crawl, breaststroke and some unconventional, like military swimming. Good mobility and stretch between different lengths. And just work that really. So get back into it.